Today's workout is 20 minutes on the assault bike for calories and a little spice. At 4, 8, 12, and 16 minutes, I gotta do 10 touch and go snatches at 95. And at 6, 10, 14, and 18, 10 bar facing burpees. That's the piece for this morning. In the evening, got some snatches and stuff, but first we got this bike piece, so let's get it.
Because a vision softly creeping.
All right, 54. Trickled over by one. Oh, the snatches, 10 touch and go were not fun. Burpees okay. The snatches, I just get back on the bike and that was hard. Well, time to recover, go to work, and then be back down here in 8 hours or so and get after it again. Time for session two today. Got some snatches, power snatch overhead squat complex, and building up to a heavy single. Let's get after it. Worked up to 200 pound snatch, no misses. Really stoked about that. My 185 was a little sketchy, but that's why I redid it. And that, I think, gave me the confidence. 195 was solid, 200 was solid too. So that's it, minus some stretching that I'll do later, but how do you end these things? What do you say? Peace out. I don't know, I need like a thing. I think my thing's gonna be, I stop talking and I just lay it down, and then there can be some credits. Let's scroll. So yeah, that's it. That's it. YouTubers, GoPro stop recording.